Hey guys, I want to tell you something about the 9 times table. It's really easy. So all you have to do is write the number 0 to 9 first. Sorry if my camera's blurring. Now you have to write the numbers from 9 to 0 after that. So just like that, you've got your 9 times table. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you next time.